Paul Williams is literally the man behind the music, having written many popular songs. In the 1970s, he wrote several hits for the Three Dog Night, including Old Fashioned Love Song, which instantly transports me back to elementary school music class, and Out in the Country. He also wrote for the Carpenters, including Rainy Days and Mondays, I Won't Last a Day Without You, and We've Only Just Begun. In a different vein, he also wrote The Rainbow Connection, used in the Muppet movie. Having survived substance abuse in the 1970s, he has also become a certified drug rehabilitation counselor. He has also jumped over 100 times as an accomplished skydiver. He is a member of the Songwriters Hall of Fame and president of ASCAP. Interestingly, his brother Mentor Williams wrote the 1973 Dobie Gray hit song Drift Away.